Today, we'll be doing a unit meeting activity called solar simulation from the topic Out of This World. It's getting hot. Discover how the sun works by creating a scientific eruption. Without the sun, there would be no life on Earth. But how does the sun radiate heat? Because its core is so hot and there's so much pressure, nuclear fusion takes place, creating heat in photons, another word for light. The amount of solar heat and light is enough to light up Earth's day and keep our planet warm enough to support life. Let's find out more about the science behind this. You're going to make your very own lava lamp. You'll need a plastic bottle, at least 0.5 litres, water, food colouring, vegetable oil, 4 antacid tablets, a teaspoon, a torch, and a funnel, but this is optional. Start your lamp by filling your bottle a quarter full of water. Now, add a few drops of food colouring until you are happy with the colour, but don't make it too dark. Then, fill the rest of your bottle almost to the top with vegetable oil and let the mixture separate. When you're ready, break up 2 antacid tablets and drop them in the mixture. Then put the lid on and watch your lava lamp bubble! Use your torch to see the glow by shining it up from the bottom of the bottle. The sun is much hotter under the surface. This causes the liquid to rise to the surface where it cools as it radiates heat and then sinks down where it heats back up. You can see this happening in your lava lamp, but with a different type of energy. The water is propelled upwards as it's energized. Then it sinks back down. Take another antacid and put it in your bottle. Watch the eruption closely to see the reaction happen. This activity was from Unit Meeting Activity Pack 8. For more fun activities, head to the Girlguiding shop at www.girlguidingshop.co.uk. Thank you.